young people for us don't know.
After any player plays a vehicle, that player may take control of the battlefield. Power action.
Where are my tokens go?
I don't know where to put my tokens.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah. Should we play a game?
Yeah!
I'm gonna keep.
Remember, heads up, seven up, do that.
So much.
Roger.
No, don't forget that. That's great. I can get a vehicle, three, and reroll it. Never mind.
I'll go first. We'll take one.
Whenever I put anything back, yeah, it's the card I draw next. Somebody's gonna turn around and like, punch in the post. Yeah.
That's in the draft set though, so it's not like
no, it's just expensive. No, it's not
drone tokens. Yeah, yeah.
Dog got it.
All right, so roll to
three.
Oh yeah, I got two shields.
Place them on the little body there.
What? So you're up right.
Hold on, we're not starting yet.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can get that if you want that.
Yeah, we gotta wait.
Oh, put on that.
This card, whenever I do damage, it wears this card.
Yeah, no, I can
really
see that.
How about?
Really?
Good.
I'm good.
All right, ready?
Hey, what?
Wait,
are you looking for everybody's
room? Well, why is it always this? It's always you.
It's always these chairs right here. Stop it. Get good.
Can
you play Dark Souls?
So, no, my soul is always dark.
There's a game called Dark Mouths, and they're just written very faintly on one of the floors of the game. On the floors of the game, it says, get good, son. There's a little Dark Mouths, like a top-down person.
I was waiting for you to get back.
We good?
Well, it's going to be a draft.
All right,
you ready? We're good. Let's go.
Let's go!
All right.
Let's go first.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, so that's basically
I have to roll this out of my perception.
Where the pain began.
Nice. And that, oh my god, I rolled that last round too. First turn.
Alright.
Oh, damn.
No, that's a good starting strategy.
Hey, dude. What's no, the guy with the glasses. I rolled two threes again.
No, not again.
I'm going to flip this guy to the
do
I take a
resource?
No, it's gone.
Engineer here, it's like I was Jawa. I'm trying to tag you on your value. We're going to pay 2, 6 damage on the
always
good.
And then we will go ahead and activate.
Alright, since you have no resources, I'm going to do 2 to each.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
That's alright. Don't worry about it.
We're going to put these up here, too. Alright.
Yep.
Alright, I'll play 4 side.
Alright.
Oh!
Oh, spot a blue character, reroll an opponent's character die, then discard a card from the top of that opponent's deck.
So, it's ambush and I also resolve any number of dice showing resource, so I take a resource, and then as my second action, I'm going to pay that one resource to cunning ruse, reroll a character die, then deal damage to that character equal to the value showing on that die, and I'm going to reroll
these two?
I guess I'm going to try to focus in.
Alright,
so one damage taken.
Does it remove the die?
No, the die stays on the side every time.
I'll do one to savage.
Alright, so I will go ahead and.
Play insight. I play 2, then place 2 from my hand on the bottom of the deck.
All right, I'll start off with sticks on the board.
Okay.
Two on the droid.
I'll do 2 savages. And
pass.
To be fair, that one stance has not changed from one of the original. I just made it tall. And this one too. This one was a
trans.
This one was wildly advanced. This one?
TIE fighter? Another copy of it. Wow,
but do you have another copy of it?
I don't buy it. These
two. That's a strategy.
My first action.
I guess nobody else wants them, right?
That's pretty solid.
I mean, honestly, I feel like the TIE fighter should have the spread of the X-Wing, and the X-Wing should have the spread of the TIE fighter.
Oh, because they're all that.
Well, the X-Wing is all that. The X-Wing is all that.
So you can spot this villain card and I can pay two.
Or take 4 damage.
Yeah. 2 on each, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm a likely robot.
I guess I'll give you 2 resources. I have to spend resources to do that damage. So maybe it's not even worth it. I guess, can I take that back then? Is that okay?
Yeah.
I'll let you reroll. I'll take 4 damage then. Okay. 2 on each.
Yeah, but I mean, you're gonna kill her right now, so it's kind of worth it.
Yeah, I'll pay 1, resolve all this damage, so it just goes on there. Or you need all set 4, right?
Yeah, you need all 4. Okay. There's 3, makes that 9, 10.
I'm gonna pay a resource to attach to the black card.
Okay. Reroll a character die, then deal damage to a character. I'll do 1 to 7.
Pitch 3 roll. I'm gonna exhaust this through. Yeah, let me scry one. Look at the top card, I can put on the top of the bottom. It's this one. Yep.
This happens a lot, actually. I've gotten caught in a lot of videos.
I'll put 2 damage on this. You just had a 3 damage, didn't you? Okay.
Right.
Two. Yeah.
You did 2 more.
You don't have 4 now. There's 4.
Thank you.
Normally I'm asleep right now.
There's no more room to sleep. I'm just starting to roll. I can action to exhaust the support. Yeah, it's upgraded.
There we go.
Re-roll the attached support stuff.
Cool.
It's gonna, it either gives me 2 shields or 2, depending on what card I discard. Okay. So 2 shields or 2 damage.
Alright.
I'm gonna create 2 to repulse. Okay, 2 dice are 9 colors and then those.
Oh, that sucks. Alright, I'm out of play, so I'm gonna flame, but I can't do anything. It just keeps you from all your shenanigans.
I guess that's the
damage to,
well, I can pitch to re-roll or I can just take it. Oh,
that's correct.
Yeah, we'll pitch, we'll see where we roll. Oh, man, that's rough.
You can keep going, too.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to discard these anyway, right? So I might as well re-roll.
I'm taking my resource for the next round.
All right, there we go. So I'll resolve that 2 on anything. And then last action will be to do foresight. We'll leave that on top. And then we'll pass. Okay, so now we're on exhaust. Draw back up to 5. You claim it.
Yeah.
Yes,
I have a deck with a you should have it.
I think I have 5 health left here, and I have 7 here. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah
Oh, actually, I can't do that yet. I have to roll this out.
Yep.
First.
Three damage. That's the only bad thing about him, but yeah. He does some work. I didn't come up with good work, but yeah. He's been putting a hurt on me. Alright, I'm going to do a 2 to 1.
Where I can affect. So. Oh, there's one more 3 to 1.
Alright. I'm sorry. Next time I'll bring all
this stuff. No worries. No worries.
That was a. Yeah.
20 minutes! Spend one for revised order, turn a die to the side, that has value one higher than the value shown on it. For now, I don't have to spend one for the next
year. I'm going to do conflictive. I'm going to roll one of the second dice. If that die rolls damage, deal two damage to a character, otherwise, give a character two shields.
I will flame. Okay, now I'm going to roll.
So I'm gonna also do the same thing. So, 2 damage? This is rolling damage, right?
Yeah. I think so.
So, 2 damage to.
Yeah,
that counts.
Fine. I think it does.
If you roll a plus damage, that counts as rolling damage. Yeah.
Okay.
For considering it whether it's damage or not damage. Right?
Yeah.
It's
you mean
damage.
Like for like a card effect?
I can't.
Say
yeah.
When
yeah
you roll
for a card
yes,
card
it counts
yeah
as damage.
Okay. Worst damage. I'm gonna do my special villain. 2 damage to a savage. I should do for him.
10, 11, 12, we have 30.
Oh my god.
So then on my turn, I'm going to resolve all right, 6 damage and 4 on the Skywalker Storm.
Okay.
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 Take 1, active cruelty, 1 unblockable for each 2 characters, and then for each defeated character you have, this card is random card from your hand. So 1 damage on the deck, and then you have 2 defeated characters, so you have 2 cards. So,
just
wait.
Give me one of yours.
Yeah,
you're just going to die.
Okay. This one.
Alright, I'm gonna give my flame. And it's 1 damage. Savage.
Oh, you're gonna claim this.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And then remove that die.
Sorry,
okay, 1 damage here.
Yeah.
So you got.
So it's another
CCG, you know, it's just stupid and nowhere.
What do you normally
play? X-Wing.
Oh, cool. I heard that they just did like a especially now.
Yeah, you can get in and basically, you know,
oh, it's from this guy. So this
yeah,
thing
yeah,
it has to be this guy.
And if I remove a shield, it counts.
Basically,
we're gonna
it's not a free flow movement. movement, and you templates that represent your moves. So the idea is that they determine your pitch in advance, and then order of pilot scale for initiative.
I think I roll, right?
It doesn't matter.
Okay. Well, yeah, it doesn't matter. So I'm choosing the symbol.
Choose the maneuvers at the beginning of the round, and then whoever has the lower pilot scale is first.
So I guess that works.
You can perform actions such as like moves for barrel roll.
15 minutes.
Oh, that's rough.
Yes, I did. There we go. For the most part, they change your end point.
I'm gonna do two for the Jawa. Jawa's almost freaking gone.
Also, almost. You can get into it.
Not that far off, but I've only got, what, five?
Yeah, but I'm gonna have to flame right now.
Stay alive.
I don't want to flame.
Oh, wait, no.
There's no flame.
I'm
going
to die. So I
sat here and you know exactly.
Here we go. You're not flaming.
I'm not flaming.
Joe has only got one turn left, so I gotta do all the damage I can on the sixth turn.
Well,
I guess I'm gonna claim that. So I get to go first. Well, I don't do the damage.
Yeah, yeah.
So,
I know this is bad.
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm
gonna do one.
Okay. It's like, oh, if I can just find black hole, that would be absolutely
awesome. And pass right
now. Yeah. So this is the one where you can fight down. Also, first, he has no blanks. He has. Yeah, he's pretty nasty, actually. He has, especially in a grab, because he has four focus sides. So, just like, exactly. So, like you were saying, it completely takes the randomness out of it, which is so consistent. And then that getting to roll out the first one, and then reattaching him to. Or attaching him to the black one.
My first action, I'll spend one of your one blocks.
If that vehicle is black one, you get to activate it twice, and then you get a second shield.
And I just discarded. I was like, there's no way you can get shield with any of those, so I'll discard my shield removal.
I prefer the R2.
That would have been good.